You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Signs detected. New creature discovered. Discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Calorie intake recommended. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Vital signs stabilizing. Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Radio online, broadcasting emergency distress signal.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received.
Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. New blueprint acquired. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. New creature discovered. Seconds. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Beep, beep. 30 seconds. Thank you.
orbit, distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. PDA data. Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity. 30 seconds to a number of small cave networks.
Log. It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Thank you.
Pre-recorded distress call laying back.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Lightpod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA. PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the light pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Creature discovered. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. 30 seconds. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Blueprint acquired. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. New blueprint acquired. Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18 minus 10, 9. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. 3 data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. New blueprint acquired. For your convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Thank you. Blueprint acquired. The builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. You still need our assistance. Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Seconds. New blueprint acquired. Seconds. Thank you. 30 seconds. 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 Reducing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. 30 seconds.
Life pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank. is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Thank you.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Thank you.
aboard, Captain.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. 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 Thank you.
restored. All primary systems online.
Oxygen.
Welcome aboard, Captain.